Thank you guys for supporting me for 100 episodes of Canvas to Canvas now. It's been amazing, and your support has changed my life. Thank you.
That's right.
Yeah.
Canvas to Canvas!
Canvas to Canvas, huh?
He nails it every time. Good stuff.
Check out Rob's new art. Paint the Rob way.
After Samoa Joe's shocking and sudden title win over Finn Balor for the NXT Championship, I knew that now was the time for a portrait. I followed Joe's work all over the world for the last decade or so and was immensely excited when he made his NXT debut. Everywhere that Samoa Joe has gone, he's won titles and left a path of violence and destruction behind him to get those championships, and NXT has been no different. He's comparable to a river, which can be helpful and calm, but can also later become completely dangerous and can irrevocably change the landscape as it makes its way to its destination. When he first came in, he was heroic, but over time, his path led him towards the NXT Championship, and his momentum of destruction became solely focused on that goal. That destruction and violence is like the river's undertow. It's the danger that lies beneath the surface. That's what the lower part of this painting represents. It's non-representational and abstract, with seemingly savage brushstrokes that play on your emotions, contrasting and complementing them with the intimidating visual of Samoa Joe. It's the momentum of his destruction that led to the championship, and it's what all of his challengers will be facing in the hopes of conquering this force of nature. It's going to be as easy to stop him as it is to stop a river. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.